Guys, back on the first street.
It's been fun today. Great day. A lot of things going on, as you can see in the story on May 19th. Got vaccinated. Pretty sick. Seeing a lot of local dudes and seniors. They call me Igarashi, which I kind of like it. Back again. Hollywood code. Go. Hey Hollywood. Hey Hollywood code. Go. Finally, I can begin in boy shorts. I'm showing my 4-3. This is the part that the dogs skip. Young nigga never had love, you know. Football size, back rub shit. Blowing bubbles in the bathtub shit. That is until I met you. Together we done watched years go by. Seen the river, your tears go by. Got me thinking about some kids still. I tell them hoes coming through. Get to know somebody and you really learn a lot about them. Won't be long before you start to doubt them. Tell yourself you're better off without them. Then the time you were fine. Can't walk without them. Can't talk without them. Can't breathe without them. Came here together. You can't leave without them. So you walk back in. Make a scene about them. Well, really Spider-Man soon. Makeup. Where every rich black nigga gotta be famous. Where every broke black nigga gotta be brainless. That's a stereotype. Driven by some people up in Aerial Heights. Here's a scenario. Young cold boxes fat like Lil Terrio. Dreamville, give us a year, we'll be on every show. Yeah, fuck nigga, I'm very show.
Second session.
I was on my 4-3 this morning. I'm gonna see how long I will last just in boy shorts. They try to say I can't come back. Hey, let me tell you about it. Man, fuck them niggas, I come back. Hey, let me tell you about it. I wanna tell you about it. Heads up, everybody run. Cold outside and he say he got a gun. Niggas like, man, that's what everybody said. Go and pop the trunk and everybody dead. Everybody scared of the nigga, aware that the nigga is better. All my bitches is picking the litter, never bitter. Niggas is fake, they anime. Me, I never hate the cake like anime. Whoa.
Let's go back. Find that one to me.
Hi, I'm David Taylor and I'm from Virginia Beach.
How old are you?
I'm 7.
7 years old?
Yeah.
And you know what? It's a West 2 season, so it's time for me to get some rest. Let's go out and get some more. Go. Go. Hey Hollywood, go! Go!
To the window, to the world, my nigga rapping, I go. Got bitches out of my mouth. So every day I